doing a different agitation this time.
That's it. Let's see.
It's how it says red, so it's 4 more minutes. Guys, get ready for two high spin speeds because it's going to do the turbo cleaning, which you'll see later. It's all down all of a sudden. Here we go, guys. still hot. Water knows it's gonna come. This is the second one. Wow. Thank you. is it gonna do?
Another one. Oh, probably like one rinse.
To rinse up the process. Was the hat? And spinning now. So once again, for the rest of the final spin, it's gonna do the turbo cleaning action again. So are y'all ready? Looks like we're getting it all nice and new again. Not that one I'm saying. It'll do that, this one later. It'll do this later, as you can see. It's not slowed down, it's just gonna sets. Okay, guys, Dad's right there, so we're gonna both listen to the chime. And the self-clean just went off. I know the glass is a little warm, but now's the time. Let's see. I'm gonna keep it open. Oh my gosh, guys. It did a fantastic job still. Because look at all of this. All that gunk, all thanks to the half a year of usage. I'll still be able to clean it, but this time using self washing machine cleaner. And the normal hot heavy city. So, anyways, here's the tub. Alright, looks like we got almost all of the usage out. Well, more time of spinning could be better, but it's a great spin. Smells just fresh. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And, ew. And, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye now.